Hi guys, welcome to Sheetsensei. In today's video, I will show you how you can create a currency converter in Google Sheets. This is really simple to do and will take you just 5 minutes to do this. As you can see, you can convert any currency using this currency converter. So, let's get started. I start by adding the components to my currency converter. Here, my currency converter will be divided into two halves. The top part will be used to display the final result, and the bottom half is where I will be inputting my values. Now, once I have added all the components which will be a part of my currency converter, I'll just format this a bit. Now, to get started, I need a list of all the currencies and the currency codes. You can get this data from a lot of websites on the internet. I'll add the link of the website which I'm using here. To get this data in my sheet, I'm using the import HTML function. The import HTML function in Google Sheets can be used to insert data from any website in a structured format. Now, we just need the currency code and the country and currency, so I'll remove rest of the data from my sheet. I want the input and output currency cells to show a list of all the currency codes which are there in my sheet. I use the data validation function for this. The data validation function will ensure that I can only select a currency code in these cells which are a part of my sheet. Once I've added this, now I can go ahead and select the input and output currencies from this list. I want the top part of my currency converter to show the final result. So I want both the currencies listed in my top part. For this, I'm using the VLOOKUP function. Here, the VLOOKUP function is used to look up any value next to the given value in a table. For example, if I want the value which is listed to AUD in my given table, I use the VLOOKUP function and I get Australian dollar. The final step is to add the exchange rate which can be used to do these conversions. For this, I'm going to use the Google Finance function. Once I add the Google Finance function, I just insert both the currencies, the input and output currencies in this function, and I get the final value. As you can see here, it shows 1 Australian dollar equals to 0.99 Canadian dollar, and once I change any of these currency, the final result will change based on the conversion rate. So guys, why don't you give this a try and make your own currency converter? Do give this video a thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you for watching.